Stay tuned for Hill Street Blues coming up next.